Super Doppler 7 weather.
444 right now, a live look at the west side in Albuquerque. It is cold, but it is clear. That could change into later. We're expecting developing clouds throughout the day, also breezy to windy conditions, and a small shot at flurries. For now, 29 degrees. You're needing to bundle up this morning as you step out the door. I will say, though, traveling across the metro, a lot easier than what we saw this time, maybe yesterday, even into Saturday night. We had all that snow over the weekend. However, tough travel right now across places like Raton into the past. Snow today is going to favor the northern and central mountains of New Mexico, but we will see again a small shot of these flurries passing through a gallop into Grants, into even Albuquerque. But I think it's going to be too windy to really see a whole lot of moisture from this later on today. As far as that moisture goes, we are expecting quite a bit there through the Four Corners, up to 3 to 5 inches into places like Taos, even Red River. We are still under that winter weather advisory. We'll continue with that through tomorrow. So again, winter weather not over yet for places like the northern and central mountains. Into tomorrow, on through the week, it does look to dry out, but we have a new system that is going to bring us some really cold temperatures. Take a look, even hitting the metro area, while we will be in the 40s today, and again, that small shot of flurries, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, we're only getting up into the 30s and those lows in the teens.